This is a 2 cross 2 Rubik's cube. It having 6 surfaces like white, yellow, green, blue, red and orange. So it's already solved because all the sides are in right places. I'm going to disassemble it right now. I have scrambled, you can scramble as much as you want, no problem, right? Now I have to solve it. There are 3 or 4 steps I'm going to let you know which can solve the Rubik's cube. The first thing, generally you can start with any color, but I'm going to solve it with white. Okay, you can take any of this white, like there are many whites are there. There are 4 whites actually, so you can take any of this white. Suppose I'm taking this white, okay? So you take whichever white as the initial part, you put it down in the downward, like this white, I'm taking this white, I'm putting it in the downward. Now you think about this color, blue and red. Now find another white which having blue, like this having blue. So you move it in such a way so that this should be like a corner, this should make a corner like this corner. Now make a move like this in the front and upside like this and this back. Okay, so this white pieces get attached. Okay, now we'll do the same thing. Luckily this is going on to be fixed. Okay, sometime it is not going to be fixed. Now we have to make another piece, so we can find red, we can find the corner here again, right? So we can do the same thing here, like right, then top, then right back. By this part is complete. Now this is the first part of Rubik's cube. Okay, in the second part what we have to do is we have to complete this top layer. Okay, how can you do the complete this top layer is you just have to memorize a move, and the move consists of that your left side should have this yellow part, and then give a move right top right back top right top 180 and right back. By doing this you can see that the top layer is solved. Now it is time to solve these 2 pair of layers. So again you have to memorize the formula, but if meanwhile if you are getting a piece which is already in pair, so put it down the pair, okay, in the right hand side of that color, like this is the right color, red color, then put it down in the right hand side of this color. See, this is red color and I'm putting down in the right hand side, and then I'll be taking it in the back side, like in the back side, check it out, in the back side, and give the move right front right back twice again, right front right back twice and the right twice. You can check it out, it's already solved. This is the way you can solve the Rubik's cube. Thank you.